you're the PS5. Tell me which of us is more your type. Seems like you can't decide. So if it's not me, then I'm probably gonna run it over. The PS4, tell me what you wanna play with more. Me or I'm out the door. Yeah, if it's not me, then I'm probably gonna run it over. Me or the PS3, tell me which of us is in your dreams. Not tryna be extreme, but if it's not me, then I'm probably gonna run it over. Me or the PS2, tell me how you wanna rendezvous. It's honestly up to you, but if it's not me, then I'm probably gonna run it over. Me or the PS1, tell me which is gonna be more fun. Swear after this I'm done, but if it's not me, then I'm probably gonna run it over. Me or the Xbox X, tell me what you're gonna turn on next. Hope that you pass this test, 'cause if it's not me, then I'm probably gonna run it over. Me or Nintendo Switch, baby, who is gonna grant your wish? Pick wrong and your game might glitch, 'cause if it's not me, then I'm probably gonna run it over. I'm out at Disney, Disney. They tricked me, had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20-something, I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love's kiss is bullshit. There's no I in love, but there's an L. 'Cause you let me down, leave me on, leave me up on the shelf. There's no I in love, but there's an O. 'Cause I'm the only one ordering drinks for two alone, alone.
Is it crypto? Is it cash? Or a Fortnite battle pass? Honey, tell me what you're hoping that you'll open up this year.
Today I decided to relearn guitar. I took lessons as a kid and forgot everything. I play piano, that's what I write on, but I feel like guitar suits me more. I want to become a guitar girly, so this is what I've learned so far. Okay, the F sharp minor is really hard. There's no I in love, but there's an L. 'Cause you let me down, leave me on, leave me up on the shelf. There's no I in love, but there's an O. I am going to track the progress here to hold myself accountable. Hello! I am about to show my bearded dragon my new song. His name is Lil Cow. The song is called Pain Hub. Let's see how he likes it. This is a chill day in the life. Here's my dog. He's super cute. Fit check. I was going to brunch. I got in the car and realized I had no gas, but I made it anyways. Here's this pretty latte. Brunch was super yummy. Had a great time. Afterwards, I went to get my hair cut and colored. Shout out Greg Lennon. I really like how it turned out. Okay, there it is. And then I had less gas than when I started, so I sped over to a gas station. I didn't fill it all the way though because a stranger started talking to me and I got really uncomfortable and fled the scene. Then I went to Trader Joe's. I forgot to film and I also am super awkward filming in public, but yeah, made a little dinner. I always eat while I'm cooking and then it looks like I don't have a big meal, but I promise it was big. And then I did laundry and recorded some vocals. Oh, I didn't realize the audio was still in for this. That's really awkward. Then I edited the vocals, which I actually enjoy. I find it kind of calming and fun. And then I played with my dog and we watched a little movie and then went to bed. Yeah. Era, and I think that Jake 1989 is going to get the most drunk tonight.
Hello, I'm Mathis. I am Folklore Era, and I think Salem Reputation Era is going to get the drunkest.
I'm Christy Red Era, and I think Salem Reputation Era is going to get the drunkest.
Yeah, one sec. We're just filming a TikTok. I'll be right there. Hi, I'm Jake. This is Bendix.
We're creating some.
I actually think we might get the drunkest tonight.
I'm very sorry, just
No, we're definitely getting the drunkest tonight. I'm Jake. I think I'm gonna get the drunkest.
I'm Michael, Folklore Era. Bendix's gonna be the drunkest.
Serenades, okay. And then I'll be like, I'm
more. Snow.
Okay, wait, what is the timer? Where the fuck?
Wait, we're just gonna press it. Okay, fine.
I'm Natalie.
I'm Snow.
And we think Evermore Era is gonna be the drunkest tonight.
I'm Queen.
Did you do this yet?
Yes, I did.
Young Taylor in the days of the teardrops on the guitars. And I think that Salem, what era are you?
I think Salem will be the drunkest.
What's going on?
This is Snow. What Taylor are you?
Wait.
I'm the look what you made me do era.
Hi, my name is Mackenzie, and I am the Lover Era. As you can see, I think that Bendix Red Era is gonna get the most drunk.
Hi, I'm Sophie. I am the Evermore Era, and I think Mackenzie the Lover Era is going to be the drunkest tonight.
I think I'm gonna get the drunkest.
Hi, my name is Caitlin, and I'm just as Folklore Taylor, and I think Salem will be the most drunk tonight.
Is this going?
Yeah. Hi!
Hello! I am Sophia from the Folklore Era.
I'm Alex, also from Folklore Era.
Folklore. And I think Bendix from Red is going to get the most fucked up tonight.
I think Jake from 1989 is going to get the most fucked up.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me. At tea time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero.
Hello, everybody, and happy Rihanna Bowl. Fun story. Last year for the Super Bowl, I tried to make a shrimp dip and I gave myself food poisoning because the shrimp were raw. So we're not gonna do that this year. We're gonna make something else. I'm going to attempt vegan pigs in a blanket. So we'll see how it goes. I'm just finishing my oatmeal. I'm aware that the 49ers are not playing, but this is my only jersey and I add a little bows to make it cute. I'm not a sports person, but I do like food and day drinking. I'm also very excited for the halftime show and the commercials. Press spoon at seal until can pops open. Nice. This is not working out exactly how I had hoped. It's sticking to the rolling pin. This is not working. This is good for one, I think. I got these signature stadium dogs, plant-based hot dogs. From Field Roast. They smell like real meat. This is disgusting. I don't like the consistency of that. It's like too real. Stop. This brings me back to the trend on TikTok with, what Olivia Rodrigo song was it? Happier, I think that was the one, where you would like sing it while chopping. We're gonna take some vegan cheese, add it on, a little dog, or a pig, I guess, and wrap her on up. Ta-da! Okay, here are my little piggies. They're all wrapped up. I'm just gonna add some everything but the bagel seasoning. Okay, here they are, all seasoned up, ready to go in the oven. I'm so impatient. I literally check like every 3 seconds, but they do be expanding. Okay, so the bottoms burned a little and got stuck, so I flipped them out. I don't know why I just did that. I think the dogs are done. Here she is. I'm kind of scared. I can't tell if this is done. It's definitely a little chewy. It's good though. Hot. I think I slayed it. Go through menthols on this stage.
And with that, the 2022 season comes to an end. Good night. When she was just a girl.